It's over, Mark. We'll destroy it.
Hey, Mark Slater, my favorite ex-cop in town. How are you, man?
I'll let you know when I figure it out.
Listen, I've got something big for you. I know what you've been doing, and I've got some bad news for you, man. The drug lord brothers you killed, they were only a small part of a much bigger organization.
What? What are you talking about, Billy? Where did you hear that?
I got ears around every corner, man. It's my job to know things like that. Have I ever given you false information?
You got proof?
The Godfather. Vittorio Ciccinello and his underboss, Jack Trench, are the real shitheads you were after. They are the ones running the whole D-Pain shit. The Porras brothers only worked for the family.
I stole the D-Pain device and Jacob destroyed it. It's over, Billy. They can't produce the drug anymore.
Well, that's the thing. The Ciccinellos have three scientists still working for them. Those scientists created the original D-Pain device, and they are creating a new one as we speak. Guess what's the good part? I know where those dickheads are doing this science shit.
Anything else?
Well, I've heard a rumor. A former investigator, David Biedman, he knows things. He knows what you have done. He might cause you some problems in the future.
Thanks, Billy. You call me if you hear anything else.
Good to have you back, Mark. You were right. The Ciccinellos are creating a new D-Pain device somewhere in that building. The building's monitored with surveillance cameras, but don't let the cameras see anything suspicious. Now, we managed to hack the system, and those cameras are now broadcast to you. You have three targets, all greedy scientists that work for the Ciccinellos. They're Raymond Dixon, Luca Liberto, and Winfred Richmond. They're the only ones with the knowledge to recreate a D-Pain device. We need all three of them dead. We also have a chance to locate the Godfather, Vittorio Ciccinello. His personal driver is relaxing today at the spa, so locate him, plant a transmitter in his suitcase. Mark, make sure that driver leaves the spa alive. We don't want him in a body bag, okay?
You need to be a member with a stupid member card. Who has a member card anyway? I think I've only seen one man having a fucking member card. Sir, we have tightened our security policy. Both the spa and the hotel are for Ciccinello Club members only. If you don't have your member card with you, you can't go in.
I'm here on business. I'll book a room.
I'm very sorry, sir, but the Ciccinellis reserved most of the rooms for their employees, and the rest of our rooms are being renovated.
Thank you. Hello there.
Thank you.
Hey. The boss is busy. No entrance.
Thank you.
good